coming back. Big Nasty number two. It's like 1:40 p.m. November the 18th, 2023. And that's him upstairs in apartment D, the attic, stomping. He's been doing that since 1:30, even before then. From one room to the other. And no, he's not artistic, just doped up and evil. This is a great punker that nobody picked. Big Nasty too. You didn't look up the camera this time. You see the date and time. This is them stomping upstairs. And it's on the live too. Stomping one room to the other. Talking about he's artistic, you'll see what I put in the post. Prove he's not artistic, he's just doing this and despite trying to be evil to me. Because the child couldn't stipulate what not to do, he said just do it. But what he don't do. Not confused. steady stomping, jumping, running from room to room. And it coincides with my life for today. He's been doing this almost 10 minutes. Well, they have. So the third big nasty was stomping too. And she was admitted that he do all this. She just keeps off on the phone. Or check for the dope man and a place to stay. On the live, you can hear. Yes, she on the live, she cussing him out. Just foolishness. With love. Where you come back? The shoes don't even fit him. There's the two children, the one that's hiding out up there with their big ass mama. Big nasty number three. This peaceful. They management friends, buddies. And I'm getting ready to post this in a minute. Thank you. still doing over 15 minutes. This is to harass me. That takes management out of it. Thanks, there you go. Some video. Twice. The buddy system I put in there. And then I put it there. He don't go back over there running. He pick and choose. How you artistic. That don't go. Make a fool out of yourself. That's him running. Somebody up there. This is foolishness. This is what I go through for months. That's still him. Management's buddies and much more. Again, I did take some management, but she let the mess go on like I told her. So you can hear this video. saw them running. I guess sitting there getting high. But you gotta keep your documents accurate. Laura, thank you. Accurate. That's not the place for them. Housing, but you know that. You just serving somebody else's peace. I got a learning disability. They qualify me too. Just say anything. Lord, thank you. I'm going to be posting this in a few. But it's still on the line. Again, this November the 18th, 2023. He's been doing this from 1:30. And it's 1:55 now. And he wasn't the only one. You could hear it in there. And Skip said he's doing. Because they buddies with management. This is not the place for him. A person don't have to go through that. When you disturbing other people's peace. Imagine but think you could just throw out a lie. You got something else to do. They did this earlier too, several times. I'm saying he's been doing this nonstop now. 1:30. You could hear it in the live too. It's gonna correspond. Management aids in this mess. But I have an appointment. And out with her. I gotta wear my headsets on, try to block it out, and they come stomping over you, stomping over me, moving furniture, just stomping, jumping, running, months. Because of management. And they foolishness. See why he's named Big Nasty, many reasons. Now you're print jumping. And it's picking it up, me talking to him live. kid gets up early in the morning just throwing things down the floor over and over, stomping back and forth. He's not artistic, everybody on dope. And video after video show her with the dope pipe in her mouth and much more. We didn't hit the pipes or vents. Yeah, they hit the pipe. I gotta see it like that. Ain't got nothing but misery. And bellies after bellies after bellies after bellies. Dead bodies in all aspects. Well, looks a match. Lord, don't get nothing wrong. Now you see I'm going outside. Now it was two children. Where did they go? She went to the floor. All those many minutes she's doing. Belly, you got belly. You got belly. To the two boys. Got a breath. Little silver waist with a big nasty tooth, she coming back in. There it comes. And what didn't you see him do? This is him. If he's artistic, why is he outside by himself? Well, that's not him. There was two more different boys in the building. With him. No, that's him. He's going to get him high. Time to time, proven liars. We're gonna walk off the bed. This is the return. PM. November 18, 2023. You gotta come to the door because you're in the parking lot. Man. A great pumpkin patch. It was left behind. See the time date. been going on that long. That's from upstairs, running back and forth. What would you stop for? Management allowing this.